Trust test. Oh, damn. What the hell is this? I'm gonna help the Pycnos. Nice. Oh, I got cracked. Yeah, get them. Damn, they bringing everything out for these Pycnos. Oh, the Rex came to help. It's just going down over here. I need some stem before I do anything. Let's see. Those Pycnos is cool with me. I'm gonna back them up. You lost the Pycno. Good. I'm gonna go help that Pycno. He's focused on that Pycno. He died from bleeding. Well, I'll make sure they don't get this trophy. Maybe if I can't help with my Strupe. He can outrun the Rex, but he can't outrun them. Yes. Get him, Pycno. Trying to buy him some time. Nice. That's right. Knocked him in, got on with his trophy. Come on, Pignall. He's bleeding that Pignall out. That Pignall gonna die. Yeah, push his ass. There's nothing I can do. My stamina's low. And that Rex is coming in. I tried to help him. He needs stamina. Ah, fuck. I tried. I think he had an extra trophy in his mouth. He's so patched up. Ha! Stupid. all out. I need food and water. That was a crazy little fight there. I hear footsteps. Sound like T-Rex. There we go. T-Rex. Oh shit! Oh my gosh, he got me! He's gonna drown me! I just got turned into a trophy! Oh, this is wrong! Bro, I ain't gonna lie, he didn't waste no time. He did that shit fast and slick. Good thing I cast that trophy in before I lost it. Where did they put me at anyway? This thing got wheels. He gonna respawn back over there so fast. I was trying to, oh, that's cool. I was gonna fill my food and water up. I don't have to now. That's the reason why I was over there. So now, I just got to see God if I can even run. That was interesting.